Well, if you've been to Mankato, you have likely been greeted by the iconic Happy Chef statue. It's been silent for years, but as Care 11's Boyd Hooper shows us, the statue just found its voice again.
Like a spoon-toting Lady Liberty, for 50 years, the Happy Chef has welcomed visitors to Mankato. For the last 20, silently. But no more.
Hey, I can see your house from here.
You know, we figured it was time to give him his voice back.
We're all happy you're here.
Adrian Swales put his plan into motion not long after buying the nation's only remaining Happy Chef restaurant.
Well, hello there, neighbor.
Kind of makes everybody smile, doesn't it?
New coat of paint and new wiring.
They brought electrical down through here. They come up to establish this conduit.
Plus a motion detector in place of the broken old button. All just in time for the 38-foot chef's 50th birthday.
Hey, can you help me out? I've been holding up this spoon since 1968.
But it took more than technology to give back the chef his happy talk.
So you're the voice.
Yes, I am.
Ben Findlay, who runs a print shop down the road, lent the chef his voice.
Welcome to Happy Chef.
One for the resume.
Don't you think I'm better dressed than Bob's big boy?
Out the end of his spoon, the chef dispenses both recorded greetings and cheese.
I'm so old, my social security number is one.
One.
Happy customers, happy owner, happy chef.
I'm always smiling.
Boyd Hooper, KARE 11 News, Mankato.
The Happy Chef chain peaked at nearly 50 restaurants, but one by one they have disappeared, leaving what you just saw is the only Happy Chef left along Highway 169, just north of Mankato.